you know, you might ask, why do we need to honor moms in the media? Whoop-de-doo, everybody knows that motherhood is important. Don't moms know that? No. The media is telling them all kinds of other things. And so I'm here to say, hey, we're here to cheerleader you. We're here to cheerlead you. We're here to encourage you. I used to work in the TV news business, and they wanted to sell moms the soap in the commercials because moms do most of the buying, but then they forgot about the moms when it came to the content. We all know that moms have a huge and important impact on our lives. Yet, you would not know that if you looked at our modern media. Here for moms with really interesting interviews, stuff that you don't hear anywhere else. We come too far to lose our way. We sing the tragic flaws, the tortured souls, the saints we feed our clay.
You know, I come here to support you and your listeners. You got an awesome, awesome show. There's not a whole lot of positive shows out there, and that's why I'm here. I love this show. And I just want people to be motivated to go out and make a difference.
I love the things that you stand for. I love the fact that you are a voice. And, you know, we all need help in various areas. And so I'm just thankful that you're out there. And I know you're blessing a lot of ladies and therefore blessing a lot of men.
Amen. That's why I do the show.
Absolutely. And that's why the show is so important, to encourage people and to say, you know what? God can change our families. Our situation can turn around. I'm telling you, Jenny, if people had looked at me and people who didn't know me back in my days as an atheist, they would have said I was a hopeless cause. They would have said, Lee Strobel will never bend his knee to Jesus Christ. I mean, I would be the last person they would ever think would come to faith.
On.
But you know what? There are no hopeless causes.
Yeah.
And
with God, all things are possible.
Oh, Jenny, thank you for what you do. You're making a huge investment into the lives of other moms, and I just appreciate you.
Well, thank you, dear. Get up, this race can